so this is the aerial screw I have made from scratch. It's took me about a day and a half. I didn't get much help, barely any help at all. The hardest part of it would have been to either get it actually spinning, because the main drum was stuck on this circle, or it would have been getting these screws into place.